And while you are watching, while I am recording this here on Friday, August 7th, starting here at 5:27 p.m., this is the night I would have been getting ready to go to the fair to see Jason Michael Carroll, who was going to be there tonight. But now this is going to be a video montage of stuff from 2015, in the fair 5 years ago. This week's calendar is just the same as it was. So, this is just for the 2020 fair being canceled. I'm making these videos. Okay. Hello, this is Tuesday, August the 4th, 2015. I'm here at the Mannington Fair. It's 5:45 p.m. This is the second evening of the fair. This is the start of my fair video. It goes loud motorcycles or whatever it is again. You've probably heard in other videos. So, here's the video.
I got an idea. Why don't we try someone's money? You know, my music person isn't even here to turn on the music or change it. Are you here? Oh, here she is, right here. Ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful Princess Amelia. Give her a great big round of applause. And she's going to be working on the music. She's only 12 years old, working music. Now, I've got $1 million and $1 bills.
6:36, I'm recording more. The ride's a little more starting. There's a mechanical bull. look at that. Wednesday, August 5th, 2015 at 4:47 p.m. I'm back at the fair again for another night. This is part two. I decided to divide the videos up per day. Tonight the Marshall Lowry Band is performing. They were here last year too. They're doing two shows. I'm not going to get full shows on here though. Just do a little highlights of the fair is all I'm doing. There were reportedly two men hurt in wrecks in the demolition derby last night. Somebody was on, had a car on fire. It's right when it was starting there at 9 o'clock and somebody else around 10 o'clock. And this is all I'm going to say for right now and on to the fair. So enjoy this video and others that I'm putting together.
Beautiful young ladies, and they're all share something in common. You can see the crowns on their heads. So I'm going to have them come up individually, introduce themselves, and tell you what they want.
Hello everybody, my name is Brooklyn Jackson. I'm your 2015 Thomas Mannington District Fair Queen.
Hi everyone, I'm your 2015 Junior Miss Mannington District Fair Queen. I hope you enjoy the show.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Jack Eagleson stage. I'm your 2015 Mannington District Fair Queen, and I hope you have a wonderful week at the fair.
I'm Choo choo choo. Choo choo choo.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mia Carpenter Lowry. Tell them what song we're going to sing.
Country Road.
Just do it all right. Let you play and take it.
Now it is 6:07 p.m. the next day, Thursday, August the 6th. Here at 7 o'clock will be the first show with Little Texas. They were here exactly 7 years ago today, in 2008. May get some small clips of them. This is the third part of the video, and I may combine tomorrow's together if I don't get a lot of footage. So I hope you enjoy this. It has been a bit rainy today. I think it's kind of slacking up. It's 8:22.
Eight number 27, it'll be Zach.
Hey, Al.
Eight number 28, it'll be Rick E. Norm and Larry M.
And tractor's full. We're with the Bulls. Well, hello to part four of the fair video. On the fifth day of the fair, next to the last day on Friday, August 7th, 2015. It's 5:04 p.m. I'm going to be doing some videos. The Davis and Brothers Band is performing in two shows at 7 and 9. This is like their fifth time here. first performed here in 2000. And, well, they weren't here in 2012 or 2013, so there was a gap between 2010 and 2013, or 2011 and 2014. So, enjoy this video and the others.
They just don't matter how they are.
Finally beat the dove.
with Mr. Joe Pritchard. He had a great band called The Recipe. We still get to go out and run around the country with him every now and then. One more time, Mr. Joe Pritchard back on for you guys. Girls.
It's now 10:14 Friday night. I hope you enjoyed this video, and this is the end of it. I'm not going to be doing one for tomorrow. So like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.